I'm so excited about being here, you know, to celebrate music, to celebrate love, to celebrate freedom, to celebrate fearlessness, to celebrate independent artists.
You have to overcome your fears and your doubts.
Atlanta in the 90s became a major hub for the development of what would later become underground hip hop. And we were under the radar. No one was really paying attention to us. Everyone was talking about New York and California. And we sort of had an opportunity to develop on our own. We have one of the most vibrant underground music scenes. A lot of these artists are struggling to make ends meet. They're struggling. They're living basically project to project, but they're making amazing music, you know? And the only way that we can really support that or maintain that with the absolute destruction of the music industry as we know it is by rebuilding. You know, we're basically building from the inside out rather than looking for outside influences to elevate us. You know, we're building the pyramid, we're rebuilding it from the base, right? And I think the strength of that community is a lot more robust than a commercially based community, you know?
Our agency, the Georgia Department of Economic Development, understands that arts and entertainment and tourism, they are economic development.
I believe that you can sustain and live off your art.
I think the survival of art, period, depends on it. You know, music, visual, all aspects. It depends on being able to bridge what we already had and having that be the anchor in what has become this extremely artistically disposable society.
I think that music that's independent is the music that changes the world, really. The indie artist is the pulse of this whole entire music industry. Be inspired and be empowered.